Clinical trials that include children with IBD enable physicians to better assess the risks and benefits of treatments and help speed up the development of new approaches that meet the special needs of children's bodies. However, many of the treatments currently used to treat children are based on results from clinical trials that only included adult participants. Pediatric clinical trials are specifically designed to consider important aspects like a patient's age, stage of growth development, drug dose and frequency, as well as how quickly their bodies can break down a drug. We encourage you to discuss participation in a clinical trial with your child's doctor and healthcare team. Ask questions when discussing options so you know what to expect. The clinical trial study team will be able to tell both you and your child what are the benefits, risks, and participation requirements. And remember that while your child is part of a clinical trial, they are being monitored closely by the study team. Your child's safety is always their first priority. It's also important to keep in mind that ongoing participation in clinical trials is always voluntary. You or your child can choose to drop out at any point. To learn more about clinical trials, hear patient and provider testimonies, and to find a pediatric clinical trial near you, please visit our clinical trials community.